body outcome challenges, lying leg sprints are mainly good for your lower abs, inner thigh and groin muscles. Keep your legs straight with your knees straightened out. Flex your toes to that side. Place your hands downwards and make sure as you drop down your legs, your thighs touch your hand and then bring them back up. Movement of your legs should be controlled by your waist and your lower abs, but try and keep them relaxed. Definitely your legs are involved and your back muscles. Keep your head straightened out. You may raise your head off the ground to incorporate neck muscles, thereby also doing your neck exercises. Make sure as you drop your legs, it's controlled movement. You may drop down your legs towards their back or drop them towards the front or the mid side, thereby incorporating different thigh muscles. All through, make sure that your muscles are relaxed. Keep your eyes open to do not lose consciousness. Let me know in the comments below how many you are able to do. Subscribe. Stay cool.